During the 16th century, the notable Japanese warlord Oda Nobunaga showcased his ingenuity by training a pet monkey to partake in the refined art of serving tea to his esteemed guests. This intriguing display of cultural fusion and creativity exemplified Nobunaga's innovative spirit as his furry companion participated in the rituals of hospitality, bridging the gap between human tradition and the playful antics of the animal kingdom.